Jordan, thank you. New this morning, and authorities are looking for a suspect involved in an armed robbery in Green Bay. Officials say that at 2:30 this morning, a man displayed a handgun at a Walgreens on North Military Avenue. The suspect then left on foot and was last seen wearing a gray jacket and blue jeans. Anyone with any information is urged to contact the Green Bay Police Department. And keeping it